lines in 3, 2, 1, go.
Here we go in autonomous action. Quickly, six red and blue robots flying around that tarmac, launching cargo up into that upper hub. Blue Alliance looking to acquire two more. That's the robot Striker from Strike Force. They call it Sky Striker. And it sure did that. It's an accurate machine. Up and in for two more. Holy cow. That is a fast machine. Red Alliance delivering two more cargo of their own. They want to narrow that gap the Blue Alliance has established. .27-67 ramming into that Red Alliance driver station. Some tight defense being played by that Red Alliance on that machine, allowing them to close the gap a little bit as the Red Alliance score a few of the cargo on their own. Long shot being taken by Strike Force. Two red, two blue being delivered. 64-20. Looking accurate. That's Fire Island Robotics. Still anybody's match. 47-41. 20-52 delivering two cargo up. And Blue Alliance throwing one up. One rimming out the other. Landing in that upper hub. It's all tied up now. 49-49. Blue Alliance looking to try to reclaim the lead, but Red Alliance, that 20-52 robot Nightcrawler, not having anything of it. Got about 40 seconds left in this match, and it's still all tied up. It's an incredible amount of scoring by these teams. 59-60, oh, three more up and in. Blue looking to edge out as we go into the end game. 20 seconds left. This may come down to the traversals. Oh, 81-59. A part of their robot flying off. 13 seconds left. Blue Alliance looking to get that traverse. We've got one red traverse and two blue traverse hanging on for dear life with that one hook. Red Alliance just falling short of getting their second traverse, but we've got three robots up and two on the blue side as time expires. Taking that one home. 98-95, tight match. Great job, both teams.